Talking about the media, representation in media has a multiplier effect on the culture. When you're talking about representing the totality of people in media, you're talking about, as a society, what do we value? Who do we imagine? You know, what can you imagine yourself to be? What do you see on your screens? Do you see yourself represented? I think that's really important. And I actually think what we see in our media can itself help address issues of bias, of harassment, and of violence. So this is why I really think this is worth fighting for. And I think this has been a long part of the history of Sundance, and I think it's something our audiences here care about too, so.